My seafaring man, he called me tonight to say, please be waiting till I hold you tight. His voice was not clear.